Yo, what's up everyone? Pants right here. Today we're going to be playing some more FNAF VR, and this could be a two-part, so we're also going to do some tricks of Dreadbear, because, well, anything I realized is this video was going to be too short, so yeah, let's get started anyways.
Alright. We're back.
Let's see what to do. What should we do to that? Night Terrors. Let's do one of these. This would be interesting. What do we play on? So this is like a FNAF 4? Oh, that. There. Oh, that. Wait a second. Alright, no, I kind of forgot, I got here, what happened? Okay, well, this kind of doesn't make sense. I hope it's after half one. Yeah. Hello. No, this is worse. No! Is my still here? No. Come on, please! Please! Please!
Take that, Freddy!
What's this? We beat it for?
What are you staring at? I beat the night for 5 nights at Freddy's, you beat the 0 nights. Here. Have a free fun tomorrow. Does that mean? Yes. Night 5. Alright. He doesn't really seem that happy. He's probably mad that I beat night 4. You'll be night 5. You go watch me. Oh. So I guess FNAF 2 also includes night 6. So yeah, that would be fun. Not fun at all. Hee hee.
And also, this should be fun. What is this? Everything is black and white. What you want? Oh no. Ah! They're all moving. Oh, this is a nightmare for me.
Come on.
What's this? Is this new boy? No, it's not new boy.
Come on! Come on, please!
Please! I hate you, Freddy!
I had to do this all over again. Yep. I really want to complete, like, FNAF 1. So the title of this video, if I complete FNAF 1 in FNAF VR. So that way I have, like, a good title, because so far I've been having, like, good titles, and there's Freddy just for some reason hates me. He tried to kill me multiple times. Now, I can't really remember if we have to always look at them. If, like, you have to look at the more active, the more the night progresses. So yeah, I'm just gonna flip through these. Like, can I, like, see him? Oh yeah, I can see his little hand. Wait, can I do the same with Freddy? Yeah, I can. He's the office! He still kills me. Bobby doesn't even run down the hallway.
Keep in mind that this DLC pack is nothing more than a festive holiday themed add-on, which has absolutely no hidden intent or purpose. So, have fun.
Okay. So let's see here. I haven't done driver rides. Surprising. That's what pilot is all about. Shoot targets, okay. Get high score. Nice. So if it's like get like a high score, a certain high score, and then if we don't get it, we lose, then Pirate Fox comes up and be like, how dare you, and jumpscares us. What is this?
Welcome aboard Captain Foxy's Pirate Adventure! Did you help you in this here adventure by shooting the target with a hand cannon? Do your best, or I'll send you to Davy Jones's locker.
What?
For your safety, keep your hands inside the ride at all times, or you'll end up like...
Oh, boss round. High score of 700. The hockey tornado. Ghost pirates. What was all that for? What, Foxy? What's that? This you? I blame this pumpkin. Again, I still haven't seen any videos about Curse of Dreadbear, so I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's see here. Controls. Move forward, move backwards, strafe. What? Strafe? Right controller O's turn square. Planet key and escape. Oh, that square equals turn. Let's try this bed breathing again. That's not too much. They really figure it out, so let's try to figure it out.
Welcome back to Research and Development. Today, we are using science to pervert the mysteries of life and reanimate the inanimate. To begin, it is customary for the creator to give a melodramatic speech. Go on.
I will do absolutely nothing other ways. Yes.
Now let's wait our little experiment with a controlled shot. Turn the crank to lower the platform, then throw the switch.
Hello there.
Control module, namely the brain. So let's calibrate one. Use the laboratory tools to adjust the brain's vital characteristics. use the blueprints as a guide for matching the correct colors, size, and neurofeedback loop. When you are satisfied, carefully place the brain in the creature's animatronic head cavity.
Restart this.
Welcome back to Research and Development. Today,
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Festive holiday themed add-on, which has absolutely no hidden intent or purpose. So, have fun.
That was a big old swing last time. Let's do it again. So far, to this day, I haven't completed a single one of these sort of better ones.
Welcome to the Fazbear Entertainment.
I know how to do this. Alright, let's see here. Cupcake, bite his leg, shake his leg, hand. Cupcake! Let's see here. Foxy. Head. Shake his leg. Bunny's leg. Let's see here, shake his hand, this hand, nice head, let's see here, shake his leg, shake his hand.
Well done.
Well, that's the massage that I did this time.
Perhaps the instructions were not clear. Perhaps you
should
be going elsewhere.
Hey guys, yeah. Oh wait, there was one more thing I wanted to do that I didn't do last time. It was like, oh, nice over here. Yeah.
Is nothing more than a festive holiday thing.
Quiet. Yeah. Let's see what this is all about. Possibly beating that one. Alright, what's this, there?
What is that? What is all this? Where is it?
Wait a second. Oh, okay, that is right. They can't close the door? I only have 60% left. What does this do? Oh, okay, it just got all the power immediately. Okay, so I pretty much lost our game up. Wait a second. So we have to do that? Oh, this is easy. Like, I can see them walking down the hallway. Hey, get back to your stage. No wandering around my parts. Do you want to be blind? Of course you do. Yeah, you do want to be blind. Let me make sure that none is coming down the hallway. Alright. Now we'll hit the power. Yeah. We won the first game inside Curse of Dreadbear. I mean, it was easy. Ooh, spooky present. My aim is beautiful. Perfect aim. This may not be a jump scare in the mines. Goblins. Yummy. Hey guys, I think that's the perfect time to end the video. So guys, please like, subscribe, and subscribe. I'm working on taking my own play, so you have to. Peace!